Alice in Wonderland by Lewis Carroll, and I will be playing the part of the Cheshire Cat. Good morning! Or is it afternoon? Whichever it is good, don't you think? Particularly from this tree. I came out to escape the pepper. Gets into the fur, and the baby, dreadfully ugly and so noisy. Gracious me, there's that girl again, the one who took the baby. Hasn't got it now though. Good day, can I help you? Which way to go? Well, that depends a good deal on where you want to get to. If you don't care about where, it doesn't matter which way you go. You're bound to get somewhere eventually. In that direction lives a hatter, and in that direction lives a march hare. Visit either you like, they're both mad. You can't avoid mad people here. We're all mad, I'm mad, you're mad. Well, how do I know that I'm mad? Well, a dog's not mad, you agree. So you see a dog growls when I'm angry and wags its tail when I'm pleased. Now I growl when I'm pleased and wag my tail when I'm angry. Therefore, I'm mad and you must be mad or she wouldn't have come here. Do you play croquet with the Queen today? If so, I'll see you there. Oh, by the by, what became of the baby? Nearly forgot to ask. I thought it would. Did you say pig or fig? All right, don't get bad tempered. I'll see you with the croquet, past the march hare, and second on the left for the rose gardens. And don't forget your flamingo. Goodbye!